Whatever it was, the other person would invariably freak out. And the freakouts range wildly from the mildly deranged what the fuck to a complete disregard for the English language. Look at that sausage! I think it's become like a little game inside the community to see who can freak out the most when they finally get that reply that they've always wanted. And I'm not knocking it. I'm not putting it down in any way. I think it's actually quite hilarious, even though in my mind, I imagine the tweet says, ah! And yet they're sitting on their toilet just like, I'm screaming!
Oh my god, I'm literally dying!
So I thought, what better way to celebrate this rather strange way of celebration than to read these absolute bonkers insane tweets live to you! It's not live. Like your tweet. Sherry! Mark, oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! I can't break a tay! Screamed! What the fuck? I'm screamed! Hello! I'm screamed! Thank you, I'm Shakib. Oh, Dean, off I am! I'm on my floor! Shakib! D! Mark, I can't! Or such as Kevin Dick! A gee, such an emojin god! Huh? Nope. I came out! I mean, hooray! Oh my fod! I can't breathe! I'm not okay! Are you sookskins breathe? I'm breathing! I'm fucking screwyobbed! I can't believe! Okay, so that was just a sample of the freakouts that I've seen on Twitter. I've seen way worse, and I've seen way bigger than that, but I'm not gonna bother reading paragraphs of random letters. But this was a lot of fun, and I can totally see why you guys would freak out when your favorite YouTuber responds to you on Twitter. That's totally cool, but also remember that we're just real people. All of us YouTubers, we're just real people. So if we ever meet in person, don't spend our only interaction with each other shouting in my face that you're squeaking. Sorry, don't mind that, it dropped me gerbil. So I don't think I'm gonna be doing another one of this specific type. I don't wanna read all freakouts all day long because that would get very boring very quickly with me just spouting Sims language up here on the video. But thank you everybody so much for watching. I will do more of these reading your comments style videos in the future, but I like to mix it up a little bit. So thanks again everybody for watching, and as always, I will see you in the next video.